A teenage girl facing charges arrested in the murder of a 44-year-old Brighton man. Police finding his body during a welfare check at his home yesterday. Fox 31's Gabby Easterwood in Brighton with the story for us tonight. New at 9. Gabby.
Yeah, well, Jeremy, Brighton police will not tell us how, but they do say that that victim and that 15-year-old suspect did know each other.
This quiet stretch of 6th Avenue is where 44-year-old Joseph Johnson was found dead. It all started yesterday, just after midnight, when a man called in a wellness check on Johnson because he hadn't been heard from in several days. Officers arrived to this home on the 400th block of 6th and found Johnson inside, down and unresponsive. Johnson was dead and had gunshot wounds. This launched Brighton Police's homicide investigation. Detectives were able to quickly identify their suspect as a 15-year-old girl who knew Johnson. At around 1 o'clock yesterday afternoon, she was found and arrested in Castle Rock. She was booked into Prairie Vista Youth Services Detention Center on charges of murder and car theft. Since she's a minor, her identity hasn't been released. We did speak with a neighbor on that stretch of 6th who said he only spoke to Johnson a handful of times, but knows he has a daughter in that age range.
Now, that murder and car theft charges are not formal yet. Those formal charges will have to be filed with the DA's office. Live in Brighton, Gabby Easterwood, Fox 31.